trying to get into the Twin Sisters' camp in Pink Eye's territory. Interesting. And there's no balloon. The only balloon is that one, which I've done. Right. Why is that? It's just a little hatty thing. Well, while he's fixing the car, let's have a closer look at this fortress piece of crap. That, for some reason, I'm getting shot at. Yeah, for some reason, that Thunderstick launcher, I'm unable to pull it down with the harpoon. It's very annoying. Snipers, don't we? For which we need the car. I'm going to try and get just a little bit closer and see if I can get some of the snipers. Move the car up, dude. Right.
I remember those colours.
Oh, flat out car!
So that doesn't work.
Hunker down! Shoot her!
Not more. There's another shooter. Just there. That don't work. Another one was there. Okay, that's quieting things down on this side. Is it worth taking a pop at these things?
Seems familiar.
No, it isn't. There's another sniper on the other side. But I need to get rid of the Thunderstick Chucky thing. Which I think I'm basically going to have to do using my own Thunderstick Chucky thing. There's nothing else to shoot me. The sniper on the other side.
Hurry up.
Not too worried about. We've got war cries. I can see a red tank up there.
I've got her healed up. Let's fly.
Let's try this. Did that take out the war cry? No, it didn't. did. And let's see if this will work.
Ah, this isn't good.
Yes, it does. So. Now then, I want that sniper from the other side, really. Which means I want some cover. We might as well take this freaking thing down. I'm gonna just charge it. Just ram the fuck out. Should give me 4 bits of scrap.
No surprises.
Which I can't get to because of all the crap lying around. I hear car engines. Get back in the car quick. So let's see if we can get a bead on this other sniper without him getting a bead on me, basically. That ought to do it.
Well fortified.
Missed the fucker. Still missed him. Come on. I didn't actually miss him, there's something in between him and us. Just preventing me. Oh, looks like we're out of ammo. That's annoying. Yeah. Right. In that case we will just do the other flamethrower thing. Or not. I'm dead. Hi, assholes. Anybody else want some? Yeah, come and get me, because I want your car. Oh, now we've got thunder sticks. Still, that's not very interesting to me. What do I need? That thing's got a solid base. So, how the hell am I going to kill it without getting myself killed? I'm gonna try ramming it with this, but I don't think it's gonna work. It's interesting. So are you saying I could come at it from this direction and it can't get me? So you can get close up to it as long as you stay behind it. So let's try that in my car. Once you get right up close to it without getting killed. Sorted. Okay. Alright, now it's just a question of finding a way in. And I've still got that sniper to worry about, but I've got no sniper bullets, so I'm going to have to deal with him when we get in. Just keep the car out of his range. Let's try and find a way in then.
I
haven't got much water. Hopefully I'll find some water in there. All we gotta do is beat them all up. 37 of them.
Hear that?
Need to try and draw them out, so I get them one at a time. Come on, boys, come and get me. I suppose if I fire at them while they're all in a bunch. You're rather stupid. You stood there and got shot at. Okay. Come at me one at a time, why don't you? Anybody else want to come up and have a go? I can see you all down there. Come on.
Someone here! Right, alright! No! Get him back!
Okay. There must have been, I don't know, eight of them, I suppose, out of 37. What else goes on in here then? There's a bit of upstairs. How do we get up there? One lousy sniper around. I think this is all a big circle, is it? Does it matter which way around I go? Water. Lovely jubbly. Just check, see if there's any scrapping here. And there is. Right. Let's see what's through that door. This is going to be a way across to the other tower, do you think? There's a path across to the other tower. Let's just see if there's any scrap in here. So there's maybe 10 guys downstairs and 10 guys up here. So there's probably another 15, 17 to go. It'll be about the same deal on this place, isn't there? There's going to be two areas with about 15 guys, 10, 15. Get me then. Come on, up the stairs. Okay, there's 8 of them left. I've killed 29. That's not an insignia. Okay, my mistake. Am I going back the way I came? It does seem that way. So the water thing's on the right, and there's a ladder to your right. Where's everybody else then? That's where I came in, down those stairs. And then I went down here and back up the other one. Wasn't a lot of point going back up the other one, was there? Really? Suppose. picture back where it started, so there's got to be a way out down here. And I went down here, and there's... Oh, there we are, now we're still going down. What's in here? Scrap. Thank you. Still go further down, but we'll go all the way around as well because of things like this. Pick up my weapon. Nothing down there. Yes, there is. Nearly missed that. Don't care. And could go down those stairs. Suppose might as well. Now we're on the ground floor.
Who are you?